question today is, what is the history of hypnotherapy? Hypnosis is not a new modality of treatment. Hypnosis has had a variety of names and has been used for millennia as a means of influencing human behavior. Therapeutic suggestion and concentration have been practiced throughout history as we have sought to recognize and treat discomfort, disorder, and disease. The Celts and Druids practiced hypnosis. The Egyptians established sleep temples some 4,000 years ago dedicated to therapeutic trance states in which curative suggestions were given. The Bible contains many sections that which allude to hypnotic phenomena. Primitive tribes have shamans who practice ritual sleep cures and healing suggestions to remove the influences responsible for illness. Undoubtedly, the chants of earliest medicine men helped many patients to restore their health. Think about the crooning and rocking that a mother uses to help her child into a peaceful state of quiet and sleep. In modern times, hypnosis is usually dated to Vienna in the 1700s, when a young physician named Mesmer. The method Mesmer used became known as mesmerism. Mesmer guided his patients to use their powerful imaginations by doing so. Mesmer unwittingly laid the cornerstone of many present-day therapies. Today, imagery techniques are used in many healthcare settings with cancer patients and the areas of sports and business motivation. In 1855, English surgeon James Esdale used hypnotic skills in India. He operated on 3,000 patients, of which 300 were major procedures. He discovered the mortality rate dropped from 50% to 5%, and that many of his patients recovered more quickly, had increased resistance to infection, and had greater comfort. He presented his findings to the Royal Academy of Physicians in London. His work was denounced as blasphemous because God intended people to suffer. During the First and Second World Wars, interest in hypnosis was heightened because hypnosis was found to be very effective in combating war neurosis. The success of hypnosis in dismissing symptoms through a reliving of events of a traumatic experience created a wave of enthusiasm for hypnotic methods. It is probably true to say that hypnosis is clouded with more myths and misconceptions than any other form of psychological practice. And even though these misconceptions have their roots in long distant history and no foundation in fact, in Australia and elsewhere throughout the world, hypnotherapy is now recognised as a valuable therapeutic methodology.